that learning session is going to yield much more of a product than it would do if you were using just like one of your senses. So for example, you are reading a book, and I'll get to that later. It's very important. But let's say you're reading a book passively. And on the other hand, you have watching a movie with a subtitle. When you're watching a movie, your listening skills are active. When you're watching a movie with subtitle on, English subtitle, at the same time you're listening and you're also reading, you're seeing that. And instantly you have higher chances of learning more of the vocabulary than you would if you were just passively turning the pages.